Hi, my name is Sebastian van Delden. I'm a professor at USC Upstate. I'm going to show you this board game called Fox and the Geese. It's a game that students would implement in my artificial intelligence course. There's one blue checkers piece on the board, it's the fox, and four red pieces, those are the geese. Each piece can only move one move diagonally from black spot to black spot. And the point of the fox is to try to get to the next side of the board, but if the geese can corner him in, then the geese will win. So in this setup here, I'm going to be the fox, and then the computer, the robot, is going to be the geese. So I'm going to make my move. The machine is going to look at my move. It's using a camera right here to see which move I made, and then it's going to make a counter move. The algorithm right now is just a random, it's just randomly choosing a piece and randomly making a move, so it's not a very smart algorithm. Once it's finished moving, I can make my move. It sees what I'm doing and reacting to that and playing against me. The robot can also detect when I've made a bad move. So for example, I'm going to make a bad move, not an illegal move. And it's going to detect that I made that illegal move. It's going to look at me and shake its head no. And when it gets finished scolding me, it's going to put my piece back into the original position for me before I try to cheat. So I tried to make a bad move, it wouldn't let me, an illegal move. So now I can try and make a good move. And it'll continue playing with me. Let me show you a close-up of the board. Now, if I can make it to the other side of the board, then I will have won the game. I'm getting there. Again, it's a random algorithm playing against me, so it's not smart. If I try to make a bad move once again, let me try and move straight there. The robot is going to scold me, shake its head at me, tell me I can't do that. And then it's going to put my piece back to where it started and wait for me to make a good move. So let me try and make a good move. The game is almost over. One more move and I will win.